With the Godlike Genius Prize, no less, at the event in Brixton tonight, Noel, who's launched a solo career with his high-flying birds, has been speaking to our entertainment correspondent, Lucrezia Millerini.
Noel, I feel privileged first because I'm here just before the Edinburgh Awards, but also because I'm standing in front of a godlike genius.
What's that like?
It's amazing for me, but what's it like for you to be one?
It's like another day for me.
Really? Is it something you always realised you were?
From a very early age.
The editor of The Enemy has described you as one of this country's best songwriting talents. That's nice to have to hear people talk about you like that, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I guess you wouldn't be around after 20 years if you were rubbish, do you know what I mean? But, it's nice, all these things are subjective anyway, aren't they? Do you know what I mean? I think I'm brilliant, you know, and it doesn't really matter what anybody else thinks, even if I wasn't getting this award today or I'd never got an award ever, I still think I was great.
It's not just that, I've got a list here. Hero of the Year, you're up for that one. You're up for Best Album, Best British Album, Best Solo Artist. Greatest Music Moment of the Year, when you launched your solo career.
And the travesty is I won't win any of those things. They'll have to divvy them out to the mortals.
Now, it's a significant launching of the solo career for you, because, you know, you broke the hearts of how many Oasis fans when you left? But it wasn't long before you came back with your solo album.
Well, it was 2 years. I had a year off doing nothing, then I started to record, and then my wife fell pregnant.
Yeah.
Still not sure how that happened. I'm still trying to get to the bottom of that.
Liam, poor Liam, he's up for...
Nothing poor about Liam, trust me.
He's up for Villain of the Year and Worst Man. Is that a bit harsh, do you think?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I think they're probably trying to pull some stunt in here, aren't they?
Yeah, they're trying to get a reaction, aren't they?
I don't know. Maybe they're trying to get me to accept it. I don't know.
You've lived in London for so many years now, or in the South.
20 years in London, nearly.
Yeah. Do you prefer London to Manchester?
Well, it's home now. You know, I go back to Manchester and it's great to be there for the weekend and see all my old mates and all that, go and see City.
Yeah. You might as well stay here. We're glad to have you, Noel.
Well,
You're an honorary Londoner to us.
No, don't ever say that.
I'm
a Mancunian.
All right.
From the top of my head to the tips of my shoes, I will always be a Mancunian. It's just that the music business is in London.
Yeah.
It saves me getting the train every day down here, so I mean...
Fair enough. Noel, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You're a godlike genius.
I know.